Hello traders, welcome to Forex Trade 1. Today we are going to show you the performance of our calendar signal for September 16. You can see the date pop up here on Telegram channel, September 16, which is today's date. And we will see the what are all the signals given today and how it performed. We will see in detail in this video. And this is our free Telegram channel, t.me/calendar signal. If you are not following us yet and new to this channel, we suggest you to follow. Here you will get all free signals and the messages regarding the market movement and how the signals performed. The live alert will be given in this channel for free. This will be useful for you to monitor the movement of the market and easy to follow the signals. Like whenever we are giving the signal, we are giving the reason why we are giving this particular pair, buy or sell. For example, here you see sell GBP USD given, and we are also giving the reason why we have sold GBP USD. The reason is US retail sales and jobless data will create a strong up move in dollar. So up move in dollar, in the sense it will give the negative impact on GBP USD pair, so GBP USD pair will go down. That is what we have predicted, and we will see one by one how the signals performed. So first we will go with GBP only. So GBP USD we have predicted it will go down, and precisely as you can see in the chart here, here is the GBP USD chart, 15 minute chart is opened here, and it is clear that the movement is clear downtrend, and as we have predicted the market moved precisely. So on GBP USD, entry taken from 1.3840 and moved till 1.3760, which is 80 pips gain. 80 pips gain on GBP USD sell signal. And you can see the given target, 1.378 is the first target, you can see here. 1.378, and the first target achieved and further moved 20 pips. Now as of now it is currently trading at 1.376 near around. So the first target reached, and hopefully it will reach our second target as well. So as of now 80 pips gain on sell GBP USD signal. Then the next signal is USD JPY. Let me open the chart. Here is the USD JPY chart, and we have given buy USD JPY, and the reason is oversold condition and a strong dollar move. So US dollar is strong, so we have predicted that USD JPY pair will go up. So that is what clearly shows in the chart, and still it is in uptrend. So as of now entry taken at 109.2 till 109.9, which is 70 pips gain on by USD JPY pair, and the first target is 110.0, just 0.1 is remaining to reach our first target. So those who all followed our signals would be making easy profit here on these signals. And then the next is we will see sell US oil signal. So we have given four signals today. So GBP and JPY we have seen, then US oil. So US oil we have given sell, and the reason is mentioned here, and US oil also moved precisely as we have predicted. So US oil as of now entry taken at 72.8 and moved till 71.6, which is 1.2 point gain on US oil sell. So US oil also performed well. So here is the US oil, and it moved 1.2 point gain, entry at 72.8 till 71.6. So here is the US oil overbought condition and high supply by OPEC. So because of this reason, we have predicted that US oil will go down, and that is what clearly you can see in the live chart here. So then the next signal is XAU USD, gold, and gold did not perform today and our stop loss is hit. We have given buy XAU USD, buy gold, but the market turned opposite and it was clear downtrend. So on gold we have booked two losses from level 1 and level 2 as well, so total 10 point loss on gold. 10 point loss on gold, which is hard, but overall out of four signals, three performed and only gold did not perform and booked loss. So overall on an average it will be a profitable day. If you have traded all four calls, you'll be making 1.2 point on US oil, and then GBP it is 80 pips, and USD JPY 70 pips, and 10 point loss here. So overall on an average it will be a profitable day, but out of four, so only XAUSD made loss. So that is the condition as of now, and you can check the timestamp here, what time we have given the signal. This is as per the GMT time we have given the signal, and so that is the performance of today's calendar signals. So if you have any question or if you have any question or doubt, please feel free to contact us on Telegram, WhatsApp, or even you can contact us through our website, which is forextrade1.com. Once you open the website, there will be a chat box. You can write the message and send it to us. On your right hand side corner bottom, the chat box will pop up. You can write a message and send it to us. We have our support team ready to assist you and clear your doubts. So thanks for watching. See you in the next performance video. Thank you.